No lumberjacks anywhere, and the Wuku wouldn't have taken them as hostages.